Okay. Let's talk about this printer. It's a Monoprice Mini Delta. The hardware's stock. Since my last video, I just took the top off and I'm trying to straighten out the Bowden tube path up here. So I rotated this and so it's going down. I was thinking of cutting the tube shorter, but it doesn't look like that's gonna be possible. So I've got a big tree octopus down here with just plain old A4988 drivers. I'm running them at 35 volts so I can get high speed and high acceleration. I'm running Klipper with the acceleration set to 15,000 and the max velocity set to 500. Square corner velocity is set to 60 right now. So let's take the print off. The Bowden tube system is, and the hot end is really under extruding. So that's why the print looks pretty bad. But it does look like a benchy. Sorry, it's in black. This side where the cooling fan was blowing doesn't look so good. The filament I'm using is Monoprice PLA Plus because I bought a bunch of it and I don't like it, so I'm just kind of wasting it away during this experiment. And then over here you can't see, but there's an actual tube that's blowing from a high pressure blower, just blowing across the print bed to try to cool things down because the the hot end has a little tiny anemic fan on it, which doesn't really provide any cooling on the part. So there we go, 7 minutes and 42 seconds.